We ran out of water while wild camping again. Luckily, we had a public toilet nearby, and we take our two canisters and refill those in the taps. And since the sinks were too small, we had to use some stuff that we had around in our kitchen. And then just carry the canisters back and refill our RV water tank.